We would like to thank everyone who made tonight's performance possible. We acknowledge our school board, central administration, and all of our principals and assistant principals. We especially show our appreciation to those here at Phoenixville Area High School for allowing us to support us in using this facility, especially to the awesome custodian staff. To our parents, guardians, the ongoing support and encouragement that you give to your children and to our programs here at school are the reason that music in schools exists. Thank you. The purpose of Music in Our Schools Month is to raise awareness of the importance of music education for all children and to remind the citizens that school is where all children should have access to music. Music in Our Schools Month is an opportunity for music teachers to bring their music programs to the attention of the school and the community and to display the benefits that school music brings to students of all ages. Well, that is exactly what we have just done here tonight. What you're about to see is the biggest example of this. To cap off this evening, you have the pleasure of hearing all of tonight's performers combined into one big orchestra. Behind this curtain is all of the string students of the Phoenixville Area School District from grades 6 to 12. This year, the string program here at Phoenixville is celebrating its 10th anniversary. The current senior PAHS students on stage who are in 12th were the first group of strings players to begin their instruments in third grade 10 years ago. Thus, we will finally have full classes of strings players in all of the secondary grades on this stage tonight. Within the last 10 years, this program has experienced adversity, such as a global pandemic that greatly affected instrumental music education. Though the 100-plus students that are on this stage pushed together and together, we came out even stronger than we went in. We truly believe that our string program here at Phoenixville is on the edge of glory. So this year, we will be performing Lady Gaga's Edge of Glory. We'll be accompanied by senior Connor Vitz on drum set and Ethan DeJardins on bells. Thank you again for coming to our second annual Music in Our Schools concert, and have a great night.